Well, this is a different type of disaster movie. Not in a good way, though. Downhill is a new comedy, drama, slash disaster film that's directed by Nat Faxon and Jim Rash and stars Will Ferrell and Julie Louis Dreyfus. Basically, this movie is about this family. They're on a skiing vacation until an avalanche came into the mix that basically almost killed this family. And the father and the mother of this family, played by Will Ferrell and Julie Louis Dreyfus, both made different decisions towards that event, which that leads them to their relationship problems and also their problems, what they did when the avalanche happened. I don't know what to expect from this movie. You know, I love these two main leads. I love Will Ferrell. I love Julia Louis-Dreyfus. They're very talented actors. But to me, when I watch the trailers of this movie, I'm like, it looks forgettable. Like, it looks like a movie that it could be possibility. It could be good. Like, it could win an Oscar. It could do all that stuff. Who knows? Like, Will Ferrell is in a serious movie. That could be interesting. But guys, unfortunately, Downhill was not that great. Actually, it really let me down. I really expect this movie to at least be okay, but this movie literally has a lot of issues, and yeah, let's just get to the positives before we talk about the negatives of this film. First, Will Ferrell and Julia Louis-Dreyfus. They're great actors. They're very funny. And they tried in this film, especially Julia Louis-Dreyfus. I thought she saved this film for me. She tried her best. She was actually pretty good in the film, even though the script was really not that good. She tried her best to overcome that. Also, the look of this movie looks nice. I like the look of the snowy wilderness. Even there are some shots in this movie that are actually really not used nowadays. Like, there's a skiing scene, and the camera like kind of follows them when they're skiing. I thought that was clever. I liked the way they did that scene. But that leads to my negatives of this film, and this movie is mostly a drama. It marketed this movie so much as a comedy slash drama. Yes, this movie has some humor, but throughout most of this movie is more of a relationship drama. And to me, it does not work at all. Literally, this movie is so miscasted. Even though I love those two actors together, they just don't feel like they're the right casting for this film. These two roles could have been played by anybody, and it would have done a better performance in this movie. Literally, the plot of this movie just came out of nowhere. There is no build-up, it just happens. The avalanche happens, and then the relationship problem happens. Like, I get why, but since the script of this movie is so messy, it just came out of nowhere. And yes, this movie is mostly a drama, as I said before. And literally, when a trailer is marketed as a comedy slash drama, we expected this movie to be funny, right? There's a lot of moments in this film that they try to be funny, but it's literally taking it in a serious turn. Like, I'm like, is that supposed to be funny? I don't think so. And that's why I figure out this movie is just a boring relationship drama, which the two main leads basically have nothing in this movie. I don't even like their characters in the film. They just feel like stereotypical relationship type characters in the film, and the family in the film, they're not as likable. I just feel like, oh, you know, they just feel like cast of the movie needs a paycheck. That's what it felt like to me. The two main leads don't feel like they want to be in this movie at all. Yes, I would say the movie looks nice. It does have some interesting camera work. I would say the look of the avalanche looks really sick. I like the visuals for that scene. But guys, overall, Downhill is a really boring relationship drama movie that literally nothing happens. I thought the cast in the movie is just really miscasted in my opinion. I thought the whole story and script is very, very messy. It just came out of nowhere. This movie turns out really freaking boring. But I would say Julia Louis-Dreyfus and Will Ferrell just tried. They saved the movie for me. And I would say the cinematography of this movie is really fine. So I would say for Downhill, just go skip this movie. So guys, that is my review for Downhill. Let me know what you think of this movie in the comments below. Do you like the movie, hate the movie, or you thought it's okay? Just let me know in the comments below. Make sure you guys follow me on Facebook, Stardust, Instagram, Twitter. Keep contacting me, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, notified for my latest reviews, and have a nice day.